Nikola Tesla is considered one of the most important inventors in history. He invented the alternating current electricity supply system that we still use today, as well as hundreds of other devices and innovations that are still used by millions of people around the world. But what makes Tesla's work so special? It was so far ahead of its time that nobody could understand it. He was working with concepts that hadn't even been discovered yet. His inventions were so far beyond the realm of possibility at the time that they seemed like magic. And now, they seem like science fiction, but they're real. That's why nobody can recreate Tesla's work, because his inventions were so advanced and ahead of their time that no one could possibly understand them without having had access to his mind and his imagination. Before we get started, make sure to subscribe to the channel and also turn on the notifications. Let's get started. He invented a machine that could transmit energy through space and another one that used electricity to create light. He also invented an electromagnetic motor and a remote control system for trains. Nikola Tesla's inventions were so advanced that even today, people can't figure out how some of them worked. It's almost like he had access to some kind of secret knowledge about how things worked that nobody else could understand. What if you were able to build a machine that could harness the energy of the entire world? Imagine how much power you'd have. At no cost to you, you may power your home, automobile, and even provide electricity for a large city. That's exactly what Nikola Tesla dreamed of doing. The inventor was obsessed with creating machines that could harness the Earth's natural energy fields and turn it into usable electricity. He didn't want money or fame, he just wanted to help people. But Tesla never got a chance to finish his work because he died penniless in 1943, and nobody else has been able to recreate his designs. Many people have wondered why no one has been able to duplicate Nikola Tesla's work. The short answer is that the reason is because Tesla was a genius. He had an amazing mind that could see things in ways that most people cannot, and this allowed him to accomplish things that other people would think impossible. This is why it was so difficult for others to recreate his work. They simply did not have the same level of intelligence as he did. Tesla was a visionary who changed the world by inventing things nobody could have imagined before he did it. He also invented wireless transmission and remote control, which are used in everything from washing machines to video games. But it's possible that his biggest contribution to humanity was the discovery of free energy, which allows humans to convert matter into energy using simple procedures like boiling water or turning air into a wind turbine. This type of energy is free because it requires no fuel or other source, only heat from the sun or another source, allowing anyone with access to those resources and knowledge to produce electricity at no cost whatsoever. His inventions were so advanced that they've been used by the military and governments around the world, and they're still in use today. Tesla's inventions include AC power, radio, wireless communication, and remote control. He also developed fluorescent lighting and invented a hydroelectric power plant at Niagara Falls. His greatest effort ever was to build a mechanism to create electricity for free, which he obviously wasn't able to achieve in his life, but other than him, no one in the history has ever worked hard on this, because most minds find it foolish and not achievable. Tesla also wanted to transfer electricity wirelessly, which even now hasn't been possible. But the extent of hard work Tesla put in was amazing. Let us know in the comments section what you think of unlimited electricity. Also, if you aren't already subscribed to the channel, don't go without clicking that subscribe button. We'll see you soon. Until then, peace out.